Ready to take this one as Aoife McGrath. Got a very good connection on it as well. Nicely into the hands of Clodagh McIntyre. Look at her go. Such an athletic player. Wonderful camogie star. Here she goes. Made a lot of ground. Delivering the pass there. This is Roisin Howard. Howard advancing, and that's gone over the bar. Great score by Tipperary. Roisin Howard gets it, but you have to credit Clodagh McIntyre's fantastic run.
Yeah, what a run by Clodagh McIntyre up the wing and a passing to Roisin Howard. Probably could have went for goal, but a great finish by her for a point. And you'd have to say the Tip half backliner, probably, or the Waterford half backliner, are struggling a little bit at the minute with Clodagh McIntyre and Ollie Dwyer out there, and Roisin Howard, they're really giving Waterford a bit to work on.